Alright, Steve, I bet you $5 that I can make the 7 ball into the corner pocket for the 8 ball.
Do you really have to bet on every single shot you do?
Yes, no problem. So do you think I can make the 7 ball in the corner pocket for the 8 ball?
No. $5.
$5, you're on. $5, the 7 before the 8.
Damn it,
you lose!
Should have bought like a footlong or something.
So how much money do you got left in the wallet?
I got one, two, no, I got nothing.
That's too bad. Alright, 4 balls at the same time.
Oh no, he didn't!
Oh yes, I did!
Oh no, he didn't!
Oh yes, I did!
Oh no!
Jesus, I did it! Just saw it!
Alright, Jesus, calm down.
Fuck! Alright, so we're playing a game of 9 ball. I'm gonna show you an easy 2 ball pattern, a nice little trick. Alright, so we're playing a game of 9 ball, and I'm going to show you how to make an easy 2 ball pattern. 8 ball in the corner, 9 to the side for the win. Toodaloo, motherfucker! Boom! Alright, this is called the optical illusion bank shot. 7 ball banks off from the corner, and the 6 ball does not move. See? And you can put a 15 right back into place. Just to shoot it again. Alright, so this shot's called Paralyzed Intermediary. You will see that the cue ball lays there like a paralyzed cripple. See? You didn't move, you're crippled. Alright, this is called Railroad Shot. Ready, set, go. Hey, good, go, all, go! Are you serious? How did that fall off? Oh, this little thing right there. Oh my God, that ruined it. All right, this is called Railroad Shot. Ready, set, go. Hey, good, go. All the way. Yeah, motherfucker. This is called One-Handed Timing Side Shot. What the hell is that? Jeez. Chicken, chicken, yeah! Boom! Alright, so this is a hustler's trick. You can see the 7 ball's in the way, and there's clearly no way I can make the 7-8-9 combination. But with a little magic, maybe I can. Let's see what happens. That's a pretty good one. This guy just got hustled. Let's see how he's done. What a dumb.
I want you to remember a love so full it could send us always. And I want you to surrender.